display. Share through. Soon P.1x1. Avengers teams are already being formed in Produce 48. See also, watch Produce 48 teasers. More drama in preview for next episode. The new preview released on June 27th shows the first group mission of the program. Soompi. Display. News. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF HKT48. Miyawaki Sakura is asked to select her teammates. She chooses WM Entertainment's Lee Chae-yeon, HKT48's Motomura Aoi, Urban Works Media's Kim Min-ju, A-Team's Kim Cho-yeon, and Woollim Entertainment's Kwon Yoon-bai. Other contestants comment on her selections. Wow, so strong, and I really don't think it's fair. Another contestant labels it as an Avengers team, which is the phrase that was used on the previous seasons of Produce 101 to describe a group with many strong members. The team including Starship Entertainment's and Yujin is chosen as the competing group. She chooses RBW's Nago Yoon, Starship Entertainment's Jang Won Young, Yuehua Entertainment's Choi Yina, AKB48's Honda Hatomi, and NMB48's Shiromi Miru for her team. It becomes a big match of two Avengers teams, made up of some of the most popular and talented contestants. The clip ends with Soyu commenting that a certain contestant ruined the entire performance, and she adds, "Why would you put a weak member as the center?" The third episode of Produce 48 will air on June 29th at 11 p.m. KST. Check out the preview